Hello trader, welcome once again to Forex Trade One. So today we will show you very quick our buy USD CAD signal. So what actually happened and why did we not miss and why did our client not miss a USD CAD and you know what was the reason. So we will show you everything. So here you can see today we had generated USD CAD signal. You can see the timing, you can verify the timing here. Let me just zoom in for you so that you can see. Okay, you can see at, you can see here buy USD CAD signal was generated at 5:36 AM GMT time, and you can see the price given in USD CAD was 1.3130 to 1.3100. 1.33030 to 1.300. Risk was 20 pips and TP was 1320. So this is the complete statistics, you can check here. Okay, this is the GMT time and this is today's date. If you want, we can zoom it for you. You can see October 15th. So let us zoom once again and you can see the CAD USD CAD buying price and GMT time 5:36 AM. So now what we want you to see that this level, now if you see the USD CAD chart, we will show you USD CAD chart. Okay, we'll show you USD CAD chart, and this is the USD CAD chart. And you can see here the level was 1.3130. Let me highlight this for you. You can see here from here 1.3130 to 1.3260. So almost 130 pips of gain. Now why did we not miss this gain? We already checked that signal was generated 5:30 AM GMT and you can verify this timing. So it started moving from 5:30 AM GMT2, you can see as of now, until now it's still moving ahead. Okay, so we will see that why you know, why, how we trade the entry. And so now you can see there was a confirmation already here, the CAD was already weak. So that that confirmation you can already see here. And the second thing, okay, so now this thing you can see the AUD USD, USD was also very strong. So between these two pairs correlation, it is very obvious that CAD is weak and USD is strong. So we had a double confirmation to buy. So we had this double confirmation to buy. So you can see CAD was, since morning it was showing only 25% and USD was showing 82%. Now we have one more confirmation which you can see here, USD CAD. So these are volume generated. Okay, so right from, you can see 5:30 AM GMT, which is in between here. So this is actually M5 chart. So let me you know, make it M15 chart so that you know the relation will remain same. Okay, so now you can see it much better. So now you can see this is during somewhat 5:30 AM GMT. Okay, so now we had already seen this So here you can see we had given this level 1.3130, which you can see here 1.3130, which correlates very precisely 1.3130, 1.3130 right from here to 160 pips of net gain. So this is 100. Now here we have the first confirmation, this is the second confirmation, and this is the third confirmation. So based on this three layer confirmation, we did our client, our copy trade account, and neither did we, nobody missed the opportunity to buy USD CAD. So this was the reason that we actually took the entry with full risk in USD CAD. And now you can see based on this MT4 one click trading tool, we had this opportunity and we took it. So if you have any question, any query regarding our one click trading tool, feel free to ask us. Our technical executive will guide you. And if you want to trade, if you want to apply this strategy, you do not have to do anything. You just have to spend 15 minutes of your time and you can trade it all by yourself. Now, last thing we want you to see is if you want to verify, you can see here the USD CAD live trade trading. So you can see the real time profit in the account. So let me show you. So this is the live streaming, as you can see here. Okay, so this is the live streaming. You can see this is the live streaming, and here you can see USD CAD profit running. Now this is the real time profit. Okay, so let me just draw this for you. Here you can verify the timing, date, and GMT and everything. Okay, so let me zoom in. Now you can verify 1.3140 near entry. Okay, and 15 profit running, 15,300, and real time. See, right now the price is 1.3250, and on the chart you can see the price was 3250. So this is the live streaming and actual account. This is this trade is actually running right now. We had entered with 20 lots, and this is these are all the accounts by the USD CAD entry. So you can see here USD CAD entry 1.34. So here you can see, here you can see USD CAD, here you can see USD CAD, and here you can see USD CAD. So all this you can see USD CAD actually 1.9 in all the see the end USD 3449 and two lots. So we actually have this account, and this is the live streaming live proof which you can see here. So if you want to connect your account with our strategy, feel free to ask us or execute you. And hope this video you like it, and subscribe to our YouTube channel and click on that bell icon button to get the regular updates. Thank you for being with us. Thank you.